pantalo. Kasi meron akong hiwagang ano. Nanda ako talaga.
Ay, ikaw ba nanda ako?
If you could change anything about the way you were raised, what would it be? Gusto ko yung para si Tito Boy.
The way I was raised.
I guess one thing is I wanted to grow. Ay, siguro gusto ko lumaki ng may kasamang parents by my side. My mom. Kasi single parent yung mom ko. Kaya she had to work. Ako, bata pa lang ako, mag-isa na ako lagi sa bahay. So, 7 years old, mag-isa na ako sa house. So, imagine if you're sick and you can't cook. You can't do anything because you're 7 years old, right? So, di ba? So, I guess yung part na yun. Pero again, kung hindi siguro nangyari, hindi ako mas naging independent ngayon. So, yun lang siguro.
Pero lahat naman, it all led you to here, di ba? Everything just leads you to. Everything works out at the end. I guess learn to trust. I guess. Kasi growing up, ang daming, I mean, yung mga kwento ng parents ko, ganun. But it's about this. So parang, when you meet someone, dapat alamin mo talaga. Kasi, some people are out there to do you harm. So kaya, parang you're always on that stage of wiring, parang. But then once I trust,
you just be careful.
And then once I trust it, parang I don't ever think twice. Good one, I guess.
What is your most treasured memory?
Treasured? Pagpasok sa loob ng bahay ko. So far, yun. Kasi, dami nangyari. Na napalitan yung ending na gusto ko. Napapasa ko sa bahay to win. Tapos paglabas, it wasn't anymore. So that whole change kasi parang hardwired ako. Kasi hardwired ako. Competing to win. Something happened sa loob.
What happened?
Tapos na napalitan talaga. Gusto ko. And that doesn't happen.
Ano na nangyari?
Hindi mo, spot talaga. Hindi ko talaga nakakalain that I would meet somebody. And that in itself, I guess, is the most treasured memory. You're doing answer the question. Ay, yung consistent.
Siyempre, diba, hindi naman siya yung opportunity na to, hindi naman siya pangkalaman. Diba, hindi, ang dami mo siya sa kalay, diba, tapos nagkaroon tayo ng chance na makapasok. At the same time, nagkakilala tayo. Tayong lahat. Tayo. Kahit nahirapan, mahirap nahirapan tayo sa mga ilang task. Wow!
Joke.
Wow.
Joke.
Go. Maganda naman yung memories natin dun sa loob. And it's something that I really treasure.
When did you last cry in front of another person?
What? You answer first. Kanina wala akong answer, di ba? Ako mo nag-answer first.
sa bahay ni Kuya. I think that was the third or fourth week. Ito yung Tore task. So ito yung we had to nominate four people.
What?
Oh,
hindi mo
naintindihan. The question naman was when
I said
why? I'm forgiving naman.
But at least now we understand each other, diba?
Nagkaintindihan tayo. Especially after, di ba, yung kasama ko. Like, sorry ka. That really helped.
Ito totoo. Nung lumabas ako, di ba, parang hindi ka pa nakaget over dun sa mga task na nangyari inside. Di ba, ang tagal din. Hindi rin siya madali. Yung mga nangyari inside the house. Tapos paglabas mo, syempre, iba na yung life. Siguro sa adjustment ko lang, and also yung, wala namang madali sa buhay, but like, siguro yung naninibago lang din. So, with everything of that, siguro yun, nalabas ko lang din. Yung pagod, tsaka yung halo-halo na emotions. So, siguro yun, I cried to my mom.
Complete this sentence. I wish I had someone with whom I could share.
Share a future with.
Ang lalim naman.
Diba? I mean,
yung nangalam mo yung mga nasa isip ko, yung mga share.
Share a drink.
Food.
If I could look for someone, then why not?
That's the goal naman. Also me, ultimate goal ko is to have like a, yun, like a complete family, simple.
Make 3 true we statements each. For instance, we are both in this room.
I'll say one.
We are both in vanilla.
We are both eating lunch.
We are enjoying each other.
We are getting to know each other fully.
Ikaw muna. Ito na ako, ikaw man pa lang.
Ikaw muna.
Sabay tayo. 1, 2, 3.
We are understanding each other.
We can relate to each other. Thanks for lunch.
Thanks for your lap.
Thanks for.